Our law firms control and influence many courts, judges, lawyers, agencies, and politicians. Our justice system is broken, it's ineffective, and that's just the way we want it.
Isn't that corrupt? Isn't that correct?